A participant of the Taming Sari Tower base jump 2019 had a brief moment of panic when his parachute got tangled on a lamppost during his landing in front of the Taming Sari Tower in Bandar Hilir on Saturday night. In a 10:30 PM incident, the local jumper was left hanging for about 5 minutes before he was rescued by firemen. Fortunately, the man in his 30s, who refused to talk to the media, did not suffer any injuries and only needed normal treatment from a medical officer.